What's up?
We gotta go. Baxter needs to talk. Clayton Donovan Sr. just had another stroke and his son did something stupid.
The minor league baseball guy?
No, the astronaut. Yeah, the minor league baseball guy. Come on.
Okay, I'm coming.
All you have to do is keep your mouth shut. Maybe I'm saying this wrong. You pretend, like a 5-year-old does. Does that make sense?
No, I don't get it.
Every time minor league baseball comes up, you pretend that I'm standing right there next to you. And if anything comes out of your mouth about Cubans, a cartel, or 16-year-olds that aren't allowed to play minor league baseball, you pretend like I'm breaking your neck.
My dad's dying, you asshole.
Yeah, everybody knows. And you know what? Everybody liked him better than you. And when he dies, your face is just gonna remind everybody of a legacy gone wrong. You're like Henry V. If Henry V stayed in a bar all day doing coke and running
his
mouth.
That's enough!
Yeah, I bet your father's real proud of you. You do real honest work.
You shut your mouth. As a matter of fact, he isn't gonna talk in my bar anymore.
Fine! Just go get a drink, all right?
Tom!
Just give us a second, all right?
What are we gonna do?
I'm heating up Porter. He can take over what Clayton can't. Our network's still there.
You can't just do what Clayton did. He was slick. You got a reputation.
And I'm gonna use it.
Who do you think you are? Logan Van Castro? It's not gonna be easy.
Good.
Hey, Clayton, that sounded like it went really well over there.
Benson, you in on the minor league baseball deal?
That's not my thing, man.
Then why are you here?
I'm not asking people questions.
Yes? There goes the bathroom.
Hey, did you go in the ladies' room?
Who went into the bathroom?
Nobody. I didn't. What?
What's in the bathroom?
Nothing. Relax.
Porter, what's in the bathroom?
He went in there. I saw him.
Are you pulling this again?
Pulling what? Relax.
You can't tell me this place is safe if it's not.
Whoa, it's safe. Who said it wasn't safe?
Yeah, who said it wasn't safe?
Porter, what's in there?
There's a body in the bathroom.
This place is not your dumpster, you moron. This is an unacceptable risk.
You gotta just trust me. Relax.
Hey, Connor.
You shut your mouth. Just keep your mouth shut.
Why don't we just pretend like nothing happened?
You son of a bitch!
Tom, was that a dead guy in the bathroom?
Shut up, Porter.
Porter, are you the kind of man who knows how to keep his mouth shut?
Tom, yeah, of course.
That's my boy! Right now! Get in the car! Get in now!
I'm not getting in the car!
Get in the car now!
Listen, I'm the only one that can use my dad's contacts. Don't try to play me.
Porter can do it.
Porter?
The whole machine moves without you. You are unimportant. You think because we respect your family, we owe you something. Keep acting mistreated, and we will mistreat you.
mistreat me?
You've gotten warnings. After warnings, you get threats. After threats, you wake up one morning with someone waiting in the back seat of your car. I'll let you use your imagination, but then you're the one in the bathroom, Junior.
Jesus, Tom, why are you talking like this? Just relax.
This is the most dangerous deal I've ever been involved in. I can handle it. I can't handle someone that can.
Jesus, Tom, relax. It's just business.
It's my business, Clayton. Mine!
You're losing it.
Get out of my car! Get out! Get out! Get out of the car!
Who the hell was that?
I don't know. I didn't see anything.
Who the hell is it?
I don't know. It's not like this is an everyday occurrence.
Holy shit!
You gotta lock it up. We've got a meeting with Chase and Jordan in 5 minutes.
I forgot about that. I can't go.
What?
I can't go to the meeting. You gotta come up with something. You gotta tell them. I can't talk to these guys right now. Come on.
Fine.
Shit. Oh, shit, 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 shit. I made the wall of shadow drop back. 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 I made the wall of shadow drop back.
Voicemail Porter, that's not like you. Usually pick up when I call. I appreciate when you pick up when I call. Brilliant move back there with the knife. Brilliant move. That clumsy old Benjamin thought he was gonna get another spar in, but the knife completely changed the conversation. Now you see how things change all the time, on the fly, like that! I bet you never let minor league baseball turn into anything like this, did ya? Ah, we'll catch up soon.